Hi guys, so today I decided to make a video on how to glitch the little frog dance at the Midsummer Fest because I've had a few people ask me how you do it. So I decided it would be easier just to make a video. So yeah, let's get started. First of all, you just want to be, or you want to go to the Midsummer Fest because that's where you get the dances. With your loving, there ain't nothing that I can't adore. The way I'm running with you on it means we can break every law. I find it funny that you're the only one I never look for. There is something in your loving that tears down my walls. Okay, so once you're here, you are going to put your horse close to the chairs so that you can get to it. And this is just the way I do it. I find it easier doing it this way, and if I don't do it this way, it doesn't work for me. So yeah, just come over, start doing any frog dance. I always do number 30 just because I feel like it's a lucky charm, I guess. And then just stop and right away run to the chair and don't take any breaks in between. Just run there and don't take your finger off the W or up arrow. And then as soon as you get off the chair, run to your horse without taking any breaks again, and they should still be here. And you can't sit around in this area. You have to go somewhere else or else the options are going to disappear. So yeah, basically that's all you have to do. And now you can't do it when you're on your horse. See? So now you just dismount and voila, it works. So there you go, you can now go to your home stable, anything like that, and you're still able to do the dance. It only goes away once you log off and log back online. So yeah, I hope this video helped you guys, and have a fun time playing SSL.